Many of us have probably seen someone on their phone while on the road, whether they're in the car next to you, the driver, or yourself. But this kind of driving is distracting, and in 2015 alone, over 3,000 people were killed in phone-related accidents. The chances of a crash happening for any reason is 23 times more likely when you are texting, and 11 teenagers die every day due to distracted driving. So why should you know this? Because it's better to be a friend and not a threat while on the road.